So we laid manhunt for them, and in Okitipupa, we were able to apprehend the team. They engaged our men in the shootout, and we were able to eventually secure the release of Alhaji Sakirudeen, that is also here with us. We also arrested, bundled him into his Islander vehicle. The Islander vehicle is recovered, it's there, and drove recklessly out of Ogun State into Ondo State. Our credible intelligence network picked him that some criminals are driving recklessly. At that point, we didn't really know what was in the vehicle.